came out and supported us. All the people, all the neighbors, everyone. Thank you.
Mr. Wortham, how might you like your son to be remembered?
How?
How would you like him to be remembered?
As a person who loved and gave. He loved everybody. And he did his best. And I want people to remember that. I'd like to see more young people grow up to be people who want to give back. He always gave back. And he would help anyone at any time. That's who he was. Thank you.